I don't know if you figured this out yet, right?
Deflect with the closed hand, keep the open hand over your head. Once I do this, if I do this, you see how I do that? I slide off of it. Why is this one up, want to be open also? Because what I'm really gonna do is this, so when I step here. And again, remember I told you, pull in opposite directions. So it comes together. Alright, so this one's closed, this one's open. I'm gonna shear, you know what I mean by shear, right? I'm gonna slice, so that as I'm done, it's gonna come off for a second. So that I do this as I step forward. And then this is oppositional, right? I'm not just gonna do this. I'm gonna do my shoulder, right?